Hello everyone, welcome to tenorshare channel. Have you encountered the annoying 1101 error code when restoring or updating your device with iTunes, causing your device to get stuck on recovery mode, stuck on Apple logo, or stuck on the reset progress bar? Don't worry, this problem can be solved by the following 5 solutions. Today, we will take you step by step to solve iTunes error 1101 and get your device working normally again. Method 1. Force restart your iPhone. First, try to force restart your device. For iPhone 8 and above, you only need to quickly press and release the volume up button. Press the volume down button again. Finally, press the power button until the Apple logo appears. If this method doesn't work, we can try the second method. Method 2. Clean up storage space. If the device storage space is insufficient, error 1101 may also occur. You can delete some unnecessary files and apps to free up more space. Open Settings. Find General. Click iPhone Storage. Delete some infrequently used apps or useless files. Keeping 20% or more of the storage space free will help avoid similar problems. Method 3. Upgrade or restore your iPhone using iTunes. If the above two methods do not work, we can use iTunes to upgrade or reset your phone. Connect your iPhone to the computer with a data cable. Put it in recovery mode, press and release the volume up button, press and release the volume down button, and then press and hold the power button until you see the Connect to iTunes or computer logo appears on the screen. Open iTunes, and iTunes will show that your iPhone needs to be updated or restored. If you want to update without losing data, click Update. If you don't want to update and don't need to keep data, click Restore. Here, we click Restore. And then download the corresponding firmware according to the prompts of iTunes. Method 4. System repair using ReiBoot. If the problem is still not solved, you can use the third-party repair tool ReiBoot for standard repair. ReiBoot is an iOS system repair software that can repair more than 150 iOS system problems without affecting data. Common problems can be fixed in this way. You can find the official download link of ReiBoot below the video. The first step after downloading ReiBoot. First, connect your iPhone to the computer with a data cable. Open ReiBoot and click the Start Repair button. There are two buttons here, Standard Repair and Deep Repair. Here, we choose Standard Repair, which can repair most iOS problems, such as white screen, black screen, stuck in the recovery mode, etc., and will not delete your data. Deep Repair is suitable for more complex iOS system problems and will not retain your data. If you really want to reset your phone, you can choose this function. Put your iPhone in recovery mode according to the software prompts. Put it in recovery mode. After entering recovery mode, download the corresponding firmware. Wait patiently for a while. After the download is complete, click Start Standard Repair. The software will automatically repair the system problem of the device. Wait for the repair to be completed. Your iPhone can be used normally without any data loss. Method 5. Contact Apple support to repair your iPhone. If all the above methods are ineffective, it may be that the hardware is damaged, causing the error 1101 problem. You can go to the official website for inspection and replacement of the hardware. Search apple.support.com to enter the Apple official website. Scroll down to find Apple Repair. Scroll down and click Start a Repair. Select your device. Click Repair Physical Damage. Select the problem you are experiencing. Okay, that's all the solutions and stuff about iTunes error 1101 video. I hope this video is helpful to you. I would really appreciate it if you subscribe. Thanks for watching and hope to see you soon.